Hello viewers, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Today we're going to see how to install a TeamSpeak. TeamSpeak is a voice over internet protocol server. It provides voice communication features which can be used in various fields like online gaming, educational training and etc. TeamSpeak has first released in 2001. Since then it is in active development. So let's see how to install a TeamSpeak server in a CentOS 7. First, you will need to install several dependencies for TeamSpeak to work. So once the dependencies are installed, you can proceed further to add a user for TeamSpeak server process. This will ensure that TeamSpeak server is running in the user mode and it is located from other process of the server. So now the dependencies are installed. So we are going to use a TeamSpeak user now. The above command will add the user TeamSpeak and the home directory will be set to /opd/TeamSpeak. Now we're going to install a TeamSpeak. TeamSpeak usually provides a pre-built binary archive which supports major Linux platforms. So you can download the archive by running the following command. And also you can always find the latest version of the application by going to the TeamSpeak download page. Now we're going to extract the archive by running the following command. The next step will be moving all the files from the home directory of TeamSpeak user by running the following command. Now all the files were moved to the home directory of the TeamSpeak user. Now clean up the installation archive and directory by running the following command. The next step will be setting the ownership for the application files to TeamSpeak user by running the following command. So the TeamSpeak is now installed on your server. You can proceed further to start TeamSpeak server. And also TeamSpeak provides an installer script to start and manage TeamSpeak server. To start the TeamSpeak server, you can switch to TeamSpeak user and then run the following command. So now I am switching to the TeamSpeak user. Now I am logged in as a TeamSpeak user. So let's run the script. After running the script, you will see the following output, which means the server is started successfully. In order to stop the TeamSpeak server, run the following script. Now the TeamSpeak server has been stopped. Now you can switch to the root user by entering exit. So now we switch to the root user. Next step, we're going to configure the systemd service. Although the TeamSpeak server can be easily managed using the commands above, it is recommended to set up a systemd service so that you can start and manage the server using the service. This will also ensure that service is automatically started at boot. In order to create a new systemd service, run the following command. Now populate the file with the following content. It is available in the description. Now you can start the TeamSpeak server by using the systemctl command. Now the TeamSpeak server has been started. The next step will be enabling the TeamSpeak server. So it is now enabled. Let's check the status of the TeamSpeak. Here you can see our TeamSpeak server has been active and running. And in this tutorial, we have learned how to install a TeamSpeak on CentOS 7 server. The clients can now connect to the server and enjoy the features provided by the TeamSpeak. So thank you for watching this tutorial.
Hey, if you like our channel, please don't forget to subscribe. For more videos, please do visit www.linuxhelp.com and also mail us to support@linuxhelp.com for further queries.